Welcome to day two of week 14 of the NFL's Where to Play offseason training program. And today's training focus will be on screwing the shoulder in. Throughout the entire workout, we want you to focus on making sure that there is a bit of external rotation, or think about turning a doorknob. When you turn a doorknob, you want your shoulder to rotate away from the midline of your body. Why is this important? It's important because it's going to create more stability and strength throughout the movement and more stability and strength in your performance. So now, let's get ready to play some football.
Independently, Ro, just like last time, we're gonna get into a nice athletic hands position. Today, we're gonna really focus on is bending the bar. Bending the bar is gonna give us that screwed in shoulder feel that we need to stay screwed in. And just like always, explosively pull it, but we're staying controlled and keeping that shoulder screwed in. This is how we connect our full body to the ground. In the incline press, we're in a different angle than the bench press, but the key here is, once again, screwing the shoulder joint in. So you're gonna try to bend the bar by really driving your thumbs through the bar. This is gonna allow you to really control the movement and really engage those lats and keep you stable on the bench as you're going up and down. Remember, screw that shoulder in. In this movement, we're gonna be in a nice athletic hinge position. The reason why we wanna screw our shoulder joint is it's gonna allow us to maintain stability in our upper back. So as you can see, he's maintaining this hinge position and really explosively pressing down. If he doesn't screw that shoulder in, he'll be all loosey-goosey. So really screw in that shoulder. This allows us to maintain our stiffness and our stability. In this movement, what we really want to focus on is, before we throw the ball, keeping our elbows in line with our shoulder joint. What this is doing is really giving us that sensational feel of bending the bar, just like we've done in all the other movements prior. So this will allow you to make sure that shoulder is screwed in, keep your upper body stable for this explosive movement. That's it for today. Make sure we're screwing that shoulder in. This allows us to stay controlled and powerful as we do any movements that we need for the game.